How do you observe things? Well, you see them, or smell them, or observe them with any of your senses. This is your subjective reality. A reality based on a subject. You. You are alone in your own head. Everything that you observe or interact with ends its journey with neurons firing in your brain in a certain way to create your view of the world. With this being said, we could get going on a book. Observe them with any of your senses.